the jungles for this guy was about $1,000. The transportation fees were $4,000. So your initial investment was $5,000. And in Miami, in the mid-80s, that kilo of cocaine was going for about $80,000. These guys were smuggling 2,500 kilos of cocaine on a daily basis. So if you do the math, your return is in the billions of dollars. And because of that, they became the largest cocaine empire we had ever seen.
By the early 80s, Medellin is the cocaine capital of the world. And Escobar protects its profits with extreme ruthlessness.
La regla del Escobar era, el que no paga, no era que se muriera. Primero, tenía que pagar. Lo secuestraban, le quitaban todas sus propiedades.